Bench set is an important concept to understand because improperly adjusting the bench set can result in the valve short stroking and not achieving rated capacity or inadequate seating force to shut off the valve. Technicians get into trouble by trying to make the actuator spring meet those same bench set numbers after it's connected to a valve. Don't fall into that trap. Bench set is the pressure range required to stroke the actuator the rated valve travel with no valve forces present. Bench set is adjusted by changing the compression wound into the spring with the spring adjuster, and it's a best practice to uncouple the valve from the actuator when adjusting bench set. By turning the spring adjuster, I can change the actuator response. If I turn the spring adjuster into the actuator, I'm increasing the compression on the spring, and it will take a higher pressure to see the initial movement of the actuator. Now we see movement start at about 4 psi, and it reaches rated travel at 12 psi. The span of pressures stays the same at 8 psi, but has slid to a higher pressure range. If I turn the spring adjuster out of the actuator, I'm decreasing the compression on the spring. This means that the actuator will start moving at a lower pressure. Now we see the initial movement at about 2 psi and it reaches rated travel at 10 psi. A key thing to remember is that bench set is adjusted with the actuator disconnected from the valve. Turning the spring adjuster is a way to fine-tune where our bench set values fall within the operating range of the actuator. But with the same spring, the span stays the same. In order to change the bench set span, we must change the spring. Here I have one spring that has a lighter spring constant and another spring that has a heavier spring constant. If I apply the same force to both springs, the lighter spring compresses more. This means that it will take less force from the actuator to compress the lighter spring, the rated valve travel. Changing to a lighter spring will shorten the bench set span, whereas changing to a heavier spring will lengthen the bench set span. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the classroom.